Super proud of everyone and how they performed. When you go on the road, it's kind of hard. You have to battle with traveling and then just diversity and being in a different environment. And especially in Arizona, it was really hot and dealing with the heat. I think we all prepared very well and we went up there and we did what we needed to do. That was a great finish for non-conference, and going into conference, I think we feel really, really motivated, and I feel like our biggest opponents are going to have something to really double think about.